Hi everybody, we're playing Elden Ring. And we've come to the cliffside on the west of the Church of Ella. You'll see up there is the Groveside Cave. It's one of the early dungeons. I'm not going to start with that one because that's probably the harder of the two. We'll go over to the other dungeon, which is called the Stormfoot Catacombs. A bit further over to the west. Cruise on past this lake here. To the west of the cliffside. Here it is down here. This is probably the easiest dungeon to start with. Get some combat experience and maybe get some levels as well. Pick up a lot of runes. Let's rest here at the side of grass. I'm just going to activate some of these switch armament controls. Going to map the control and mouse wheel to those. The switching items. So that's for the quick action menu. When I hit E, I can use control scroll to change those items. You can see that I've got the throwing knives and the kukri equipped as well. Scroll down allows me to change health bottles to throwing knives and back again. Okay. In here. Yep. Try that again, shall we? Do you kind of ambush you from the side there? Restore. Big steel door there. And some more fang dimps. shade violet. Very nice. That's some fire. So we'll just time this run through here. Slightly rested. Okay, so you will be needing the throwing knives. Let's equip those. There's three or four fanged imps in this room. I'll try and pick them up one by one. You can see my aim is terrible. But they go. There's two left. Should be able to take those on. Some chugging. Do a bit of chug. Okay. Have been pacified. Not sure if there's anything up here. Visions of fire. Curious. Okay. This fire. There's a ladder there on the left too. If you want to go up the ladder, you will find a lever which will open that main steel door at the front, and you can go in and fight the boss. I'm not going to fight the boss right at the moment because I'm not quite ready for him. I will come back a bit later and do it. Yeah, give it a try if you want. there's the steel door. Gonna go out now. I'll duke it out with these zombies again. Some more runes. Ah, ruin fragments too. Descriptions there. But you can see I'm collecting up all these flower resources as I go along. And these ruin fragments up the top here. All these things can be used for crafting, but they can also be sold to the vendor for currency, so it's all very useful. Glowing skulls, if you crack them open, and get golden runes from them as well. Okay, back to the Church of Ella.
Ah,
let's talk to the vendor.
It's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything?
This time around, I'm going to buy the telescope. And some throwing daggers, why not?
Goodbye.
It's about the only ranged
nice
weapon I have
business.
At the moment. It'd be nice to get a bow later on. These guys are equipped. We can pass time here as well and rest. See the Grace is pointing that way. So the next place we need to go to is down along this pathway here. Go down to the end of the pathway. You will find the Gatefront and another Site of Grace. Another very important point. And over at Gatefront, when you hit the Site of Grace, you will meet Melina. well fight my way over there and get a bit more experience. More combat practice. Fragments here and a boar. I want to end up like King Robert. Mushrooms. Now you can see this ball here. If you can attack that ball creature, you'll get a refresh on your flasks. You can hear it's making that high-pitched noise, but I'm not going to follow it down the hill into those bats. It seems like death to me, especially with my noob status. As you can see down there, the gatefront on the left. And the Sword of Grace is just right out of the front of there. And on the right hand side is the gatefront ruins, which is the next great place you can use to practice your combat and farm some armor and weapons. Really good spot. Bats are going that way. Yep, let's head over to Gatefront. And we can rest up here. Activate the Sword of Grace. So that's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.